The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 200.
What's this?
Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off. One, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
This one could be the match of the night.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. He's making a statement here with this attack. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly.
What can Samoa Joe do here to up the odds for success?
Beat him up? This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Agreed. But counting him out right now would be incredibly premature, in my opinion.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Here's your winner, Seth Rollins!
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, King.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Oh, Seth Rollins. He's setting him up for it. Yep.
Another reason Seth Rollins is the future of this business. He's an expert at playing the mental game of chess.